Select the numbers below that are solutions to the inequality shown. So our inequality is x is less than or equal to negative 1.7. So we want to look at all these numbers that are given and see which ones are solutions to the inequality. A solution makes the inequality true. So first let me show you visually what this inequality is trying to say. So let's say this is 0, this is negative 1, this is negative 2, this is 1, this is 2, and this is just a simple number line. And switch colors. So this inequality is saying at negative 1.7, which is probably about right here or so, if you go less than or equal to that value, you're going to have a solution. So if this is negative 1.7, all the numbers on the number line going this way are solutions to this inequality here, because it's asking for the numbers that are less than or equal to negative 1.7. So let's take a look at these numbers and see. Negative 1.6, that is not a solution. It would be just the right of negative 1.7. So negative 1.6 is not less than or equal to negative 1.7. It's actually greater than, so we won't be checking that one. Negative 1 and 2 thirds, that's the same thing as negative 1.6 with a bar over it. So that's negative 1.6 with a 6 repeating forever. Well, that's greater than negative 1.7 also, so we won't be checking that one. Negative 1.8, that would be to the left of negative 1.7 on the number line. So that is less than or equal to. Negative 100, that would be way to the left, so that is a solution. It's less than negative 1.7. 0. 0 is here, and 0 is greater than negative 1.7, so it's not less than or equal to. We won't be checking that one. And 25,000, that would be way to the right, way, way, way far. It's greater than negative 1.7, so that's not a solution. So we have two solutions, negative 1.8 and negative 100.